in terms of purchasing power is going to touch the new heights in the coming year because of the purchasing power. Do you understand, guys? Do you understand retail? What is retail? Any one of you?
Retail.
What's retail?
It's buying and selling.
That's it. Yes. So, where the retail will go up, where the buying power is there, where the people are there to buy the products. Okay? And the biggest buying power in the world today is China and India because of the total number of people. Okay, so because of that, the economy is supposed to go up. As predicted by Goldman Sachs, the global investment bank, by 2035, India will be the third largest economy in the world, just after US and China. So they are like real-time superpowers that is going to come up. It will grow to 60% of the size of US economy by 2035. There has been a lot of trade liberalization, there has been a financial liberalization, and this is basically a trade liberalization. Because of that, Papa John's has come into India. Otherwise, if the trade was not open, Papa John's wouldn't have come into India. Okay? So there's a lot of international branch into India now. That financial liberalization is there, tax reforms, opening of foreign. Do you guys understand what is FDI? FDI is called as foreign direct investment, where any company from anywhere in the world can go and do the investment in that country. Okay, so that law has opened up partially, which is again going to open up this year, hopefully. And this actually belonged to a gentleman called Manmohan Singh, who is the current Prime Minister of India. He was the finance minister when this liberalization was started in 1991. And if you ask me, to maintain the current GDP of 10%, there are like lot many challenges in India. The biggest challenge in India is population. And because of population, low rate of jobs, and because of that, poverty.